guys, so we're gonna go and get some breakfast.